This morning, Bernalillo County Sheriff's deputies are investigating a shooting. This shooting happened in the North Valley of Albuquerque around 9 last night. Deputies were dispatched to the area near Asuna and Edith. They say there was a man with apparently a gunshot wound there. Officials say he was conscious, he was alert, and transported to the hospital. Southbound Edith near Asuna was closed while officials investigated the scene. There is no word this morning as to whether or not anyone's been taken into custody, and we do not know the condition of that man shot.